The annual Pedigree Adoption Drive aims to rehome shelter dogs. And this year, Mars Pet Care and YBIN TBWA Tequila decided to bring the dogs to the people. A custom-built canine search engine centralized data from 716 shelters. Additionally, the Dog-Alike app matched prospective dog owners with their lookalikes from the Pet Rescue database to be shared on Facebook and Twitter. Along with an interactive out-of-home experience on Bondi Beach and an online branded documentary, this multi-platform campaign drove serious results. Adoptions of Man's Best Friend surged 36%, and the campaign became Australia's single most successful dog adoption event ever.